Hello. Hi. How are y'all doing? Yeah, it's exciting. Always exciting. Press that. Wee. Well, if you're wondering why I don't have a shield, I'm a goatling. Can't hold a shield. I can do that. Just fun. Just going, new. Okay, we're gonna need to get a house going. Just haven't built a house yet. And I'm an indecisive person. We. Don't question why all of my items are in the chest. Water. There we go. In there. Anything else you want to bring with me? I haven't put much thought into where I'd want my house yet. I'll be honest, I'm not that much of a thinker. Did anything of ranged weapon is incredibly annoying for me. Has the people already made villager farms, as I should have expected? Bro killed himself on my thorns. I don't actually have thorns, it's just part of being a goat one though. It's nice. You know what, I may live down here. Piss off. Don't know why I killed a pig, I can't eat that. You know, like right here isn't a bad spot to build it. That slightly scared me. We're just gonna do that. Later. I also don't take fall damage. Why the shit is there? There's some stuff to repair because the creeper decided to fucking exist. God, I hate creepers. Okay, and also you guys can all piss off. Shit. Bro, all of you guys, please just piss off. There we go. Really piss off. My fault the creepers got in here. I love it when the game freezes. Okay, I could get him back in there. Never like accidentally screwing up someone else's thing. Back to makes me feel like a horrible person. Let's get some more dirt real quick. That should be enough cobblestone. That's time to get to work replacing the to make sure there's no other beds, and then I'm gonna leave a pathway for them to get in, and I'm gonna then destroy when they get back in there. There's one bed here. Looks like a burn stand that's usually supposed to be in these. So I can take an already. Looks like I'm gonna need to remake some new tools soon. We'll grab those in a second. Sorry about that. Hey, Gaydon. How you doing? Sorry I didn't notice you. I'm paying a bit more attention to the game right now. I just turned on my mic just a bit. How's your day been? There's a tree in the middle of God knows where. But there is. Isn't that just incredible? I'm doing quite good. Went on another college tour today, which is exciting. Goatland. Basically, I can also do this as a Goatland. I can just go, wee! Thanks to the little dash boost I have, I can just go, wee! I take no fall damage and that type of stuff, but I cannot use a shield. Also a vegetarian. But it's been fun so far. It's been quite fun. Yeah, I can pull it up. Like, I have slight thorns, which is nice too. Just generally quicker, I can jump 2 blocks if I'm sprinting, which is really cool. But vegetarian, shield, no shield. I'm having fun so far. I came over here earlier just to try and sleep because I had phantoms on me. And 2 creepers attacked, were in there and blew up. So I've spent some time repatching all this back up because I don't want to be the person to cause massive damage and then not fix it. Because that's just not a good thing to do. Always gotta fix your own damage. Also, the villagers that were in there. No, I have not been to that area just yet. I'll be sure to check it out later in stream. I haven't even built my own house yet. Basically just foraged around to gain materials. I've been doing that all off stream, actually. It's the first time I'm playing it on stream, so that's fun. There we go. And at least make sure I don't have to deal with phantoms anymore. There we go. That was completely locked down. Before I came, I just did that so that way the villagers would go back in. Creepers. Why is there 3 of them? Just piss off, please. There we go. Plan on building my house right over here. Still just excited that I get to be on the server in the first place. It's really quite exciting for me. I should probably start moving around. I don't know why I put all my stuff underwater. Maybe because I'm quite stupid. All I really need is a furnace and a chest. I'll grab the other stuff from the other chest and transfer it over later. Yeah. I want storage to be more back here. Furnace, we're gonna... Kind of trying to map out the house in my head right now. Okay, take this. Yeah, I'll build my house and I'll definitely check out your house, Kaden. And I've seen some of it on stream. I need a lot of cobblestone for this, so. Time to go pour into a mountain face until it gives me what I want. Gonna burn some torches. This is perfect. A little bit of coal for some resources. Nice. How do you rate the game on terms of difficulty? Out of like the Pokemon games you've played recently. I would, but I'm not confident in my building skills, so I don't want to put a dog shit house in the middle of that. I'm self-conscious sometimes about my own skills and abilities. That's why I'm building slightly outside of town. I'm still close by. I'm within like 100 to 200 blocks. I'm just self-conscious about my own ability, so. I have my phone right here. It's a lot easier than like craning my head over to the right. I can just look down. I mean, both are a decent amount of head movement either way. Wait, shit, why am I not playing music? Oh, that's good. Give me a second. Oh, wait, I forgot. I don't use display capture anymore, so I can actually leave it on the screen I'm playing on. Incredible. I should probably get some music going. Even if it's just like a simpler song or something. It's better than nothing. There we go. Here's one I really like. I'll probably take a second to add the volume and all that. Just gonna turn that down. Oh, the one thing I do hate is I have to deal with ads. Hmm. Oh shit. Bro, my Minecraft straight up crashed. This is bullshit. I didn't even know this. Oh. That's good to hear. Do you enjoy the game? Still got my little shiny Emboar card right by me. Dun, dun. Now we just wait for my Minecraft to relaunch. I didn't even notice it crashed. I noticed that it crashed out of my I'll Be Right Back screen. Oh, that's great to hear. How was your Thanksgiving? I mean, at least I hope it was good. Sword and Shield is quite easy, and most people didn't like that. It's good that they have some elements of challenge. It also may take a second for me to get my Minecraft back up. It's been weird the past couple days. Better soon, okay? It's never good when someone gets COVID. Because COVID just in general can do a lot of damage, so I hope she gets a lot much better soon. Damn, on my curves. I've been having this problem a bit every now and then since I've been using fabric. But hey, that comes with the thing. Sometimes it loads, sometimes it doesn't. You gotta roll the dice, you know. Minecraft, figure your shit out, please, bro. Oh, launch back up again. Let's hope it works this time. always gets like very close to the end of the loading screen at Mojang Studios and then it just doesn't work. But I'm holding out hope. Good, it loaded this time. That's always good to see. Loading terrain. There we go. Still find it weird that it chose to crash then of all times. I wasn't even doing anything, I was just sitting in a cave. Wait, does my display capture not working? Really? There we go, I think I just switched it. Let's see. OBS is being weird right now too though, so... Yeah, I know, it's being weird. There we go. I'm just gonna switch it over to my display capture because my game capture is being really weird on OBS, so I just switched it over to this. Dismiss that alarm. There we go. Everything should be fixed in just a second. I at least hope it is. Sorry for flashing at the Discord, nothing. My brain just... I have a love-hate relationship with OBS right now. Bro. Die. Bro, I'm getting bullied by these skeletons right now. I also noticed there's quite a bit of delay because I'm also watching a stream on my computer. So I don't know if there's delay for you. Phone to check all this stuff instead of trying to swap around on my computer. That would drive me insane. Still gonna need a bit more cobblestone, but... Yeah, sorry about the screen being black. OBS. Bro, piss off. I need to get a bed. That is gonna be the most important part of everything I know. There's also a beehive right there. I wish you could have bed now. That would be quite a good thing to do. Oh good, 3 pieces of wool on the first one. That's quite lucky. I'll have to tomorrow do some more configuring on my OBS, that way that doesn't happen again. I just want to reset my respawn point. There we go. I really need to get, even though I want to get a house built, right now I think I should focus on getting a stable source of food. I think that's the most important. I just realized I do not have that many carrots, I'm smart. I was hoping that would break after 5 uses, that way I didn't need to make a new one. Looks like that's something I'm gonna have to do. Hey. don't know how much cobblestone I need, but I'm just gonna grab a good amount. I figure it's better to overgrab than undergrab. I just really like, good night, Gated. Hope you have a great rest of your night, or if you're going to bed, good sleep. Bye. Ooh, miscounted. I don't usually miscount, so that's the first. I'm just gonna go grab a bunch more. clogs. I can always make them. Let's go and mine them. I place all this cobblestone and then I get a second idea on how I want to build a house. Crazy how that stuff happens, isn't it? I'm starting to get some ideas now I want this house to shape up. I'm really starting to get some ideas now I want this whole location to shape up. It's good. It's nice. Growing my own food is going to be an important part of staying alive. Because I'm in this server, I'm a vegetarian. Though in real life, I'm quite far from a vegetarian. It's what I'm living off right now, so. It's jazzy. I remember that we plant the saplings after this. Thank you. check back in on that in a bit. I still don't know what the fuck happened, right? But it happened. Seven? It's good. Some free sticks never hurt anyone. That's quite an effective food source for me. This is theoretically infinite. I just randomly have 12 of those. Wait, I remember now because I shifted my choice of it. Focus Sun and Union the Cobblestone. Oh, fuck it. I can make this place a lot smaller over in the town. I feel in general it's a better spot to move. Does mean it'll take more time to transfer all my materials? Yes. Does that matter? No. I need to end stream soon anyways, so... Yeah, the more I think about it, even though I'm very socially... not very socially confident, this is probably the better decision. Because it's harder to be able to talk to people and, you know, maybe build friendships or something, I don't know. If I'm moving away from anyone. I think it's just me overstressing about everything. I don't know why I carry so much stress always with me. It's never helped me in life, it's only ever hurt. Okay, I don't know why one of these decided to be make a little vine here, but I didn't want that right now. Gotta, it's coming on anyways. Just gonna mute my desktop audio for a second, lads. You know what? Screw it. Let's play this music. There we go. Hope you guys like the sound effect. Should I have it on repeat? Just because sometimes I work better. And the song is just the same thing repeated. I already know what I got a better song. It's quite good. You can't see it, but I'm smiling so wide right now. Something like that. everything I've ever wanted in a song. I'm just gonna turn on the desktop audio then. Turn this down. There we go. I gotta check one more thing. Alright, good. Looks like I forgot to press my... Looks like I forgot to switch screens. I'm smart. Yeah, let's grab the important things out of here. Grab my valuables. Those are going to be important. I can always come back for some of these too. That is if I remember to ever come back for them. I'm quite a forgetful person. Oh yeah, all this paper and the books. The rest of the stuff, I think I'll come back for it if I need it. I'll fill all the way up and pull it up. Whee! Ah, shit. What can I get rid of here? Like some rain carrots for a bonus. I always love how I can do that. I'm going to. Yeah, this gate is. What a nice one. Sounds like some people have pirates here too. Nice. That should be all the room I need. Let's build a smaller house here. I figured if I need room, I could always build like a basement. I don't care if it's fully centered, I'm not an obsessive person about that. So, Alright, so it's an odd amount. Doesn't matter how much. I forgot how high I go with that. No, I just had an idea. What if I build almost a log cabin inspired home? God damn it. Can you not do that for just one moment? Should be a much bigger drain on resources, but in the end, I think the end result will be worth it. Okay, let's get the cooking table and furnace. Put a place over here. And go down. Let's get a couple chests going so I can put most this way. There we go. Sleep through the night quick. Yeah, a smaller house would be nice. It's time to gather all the oak wood I'm gonna need. You know what, I could save space and resources if I tighten up the build a bit. I don't need that large of a house. Because as I said already, and I keep forgetting, if I need to expand, I can always build a basement. So I think I'm going to cut down to about half the size. Saves me a lot of resources and a lot of time. One, two. is we're gonna place the store right here. My eye. There we about these. Placing wood is always fickle. I wonder how this contrast would look. I'm trying to be more experimentative in my building style. I mean, I don't really have a building style, I'm not a good builder. It actually looks quite good, in my opinion. Let's get some torches up and going. So one, two. Once I finish this up, by the way, I'm gonna be ending the stream. It shouldn't be that much longer if I play my cards, right? That's not a complicated building going for. Okay, specifically up doors. see how many of these I can make. Alright, there we go. That is really far up in the air, I can go. Hoping this is enough to... Yeah, it's not gonna be enough. Make this look decent, we're gonna do that. It's so helpful that I take no fall damage. I have saved my life more than anything else in this game. I have a small amount of food, but it's enough for now. I think it would look better if I capped off the top with a oak wood look, but something for another day. Yeah, man, I'm gonna head out, actually. So, hey, Patreon, it's been a while. Oh, yeah. I think that was a good one. I think that was a good stream. Yeah, I'll see you all later. Bye.